Good morning, Cougars. I hope you all had a great start to your day. Now please quiet down for morning prayer. Today I'm going to be doing a prayer process. In the name of the Father, Son, Holy Spirit, Amen. Quietly allow yourself to come into the presence of God. Begin by thanking God for all the blessings of the week and for all the goodness He provides. Ask God to forgive you for any time you did not walk His way and be the best version of yourself. Experience His peace. Lift up to God anyone you feel called to pray for, asking God to bless and guide them. We love you, God, with all our heart, with all our soul, and with all our might. May we walk His way to be examples of Christ in our school, family, and community. In the name of the Father, Son, Holy Spirit, Amen. God is good.
All the time.
And all the time.
God is good.
Now please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. Ready, begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please be seated.
Good morning, Cougars.
Good morning. Today is Friday, and 7th grade is leading the Stations of the Cross at 1:45.
And 3 8th graders are going to the Chapman Writing Contest.
So good luck to Elise, Nicole, and Chrisanne. And there's also a robotics meeting at 3 p.m.
And now we have some facts about Lent to share with you.
Holy Week starts off on Palm Sunday during Lent. It is a time to remember Jesus' entrance into the city of Jerusalem before His resurrection.
And Sundays are considered mini Easter celebrations, so they aren't counted in the 40 days.
Here is Adam with the birthdays.
Hey Cougars, today we have two spectacular birthdays. Tell me your name, what you want, and how old you're turning.
My name is Alexa. Alexa, I'm turning 9 and I want money.
My name is Brandon and I'm turning 8 and I don't know what I want.
That's okay, Brandon. Someday you'll figure it out. Now let's dance.
Get it started. Let's get it started. Let's get it started in here. Let's get it started. Let's get it started in here. Let's get it started. Let's get it started in here.
I have a joke for you guys. What's black and white and shows off?
What, Adam?
Frosty the Showman. Back to CJ and Tessa.
Have a great day.
And if you want to be a disciple of God,
walk his way.